Hello, this is a small test about a competition that was running at the National Museum of Computing, where some vintage computers were tested how many Fibonacci numbers they could put out. And I reprogrammed the same thing on a current computer. I'm using for this an actual AMD FX 6300 hex core processor with BOGO maps of 7584, which is quite recent. It's a quite recent processor, not the best on the market, but just a few years ago. And the processing power is still okay. I'm using Lua for this, and I'm using a special Lua version that I compiled myself from the beta release from Mike Paul. I optimized it a bit so that it is running a little bit faster than before. And I'm doing all this with a very small program. As you can see, I'm referring to the GMP, the GNU multiprecision library. And there is a very fine interface for Lua for this. So because the numbers will get very, very, very large, this is necessary. The original competition was won by BBC Micro thing. This is a single core play computer for kids, and they did about 6,000 numbers. 6,000 numbers is still relative small, but on a recent computer this will get slightly out of hand. So I will time this, as you can see, and it will run for longer than 15 seconds, but the program itself will only run for about 10 or 15. The rest will be consumed by the recording software, so that this is not in real time, but the program will only draw 15 seconds max, and then we will see how far it comes, and let's just see what happens. You can see the program itself, it's very straightforward. So there's a simple count. I'm checking about the current time. If it's bigger than 15 seconds, I break, and it does print out all Fibonacci numbers, and the count means the serial number of the Fibonacci number in this series. Okay, let's go. Getting quite large. Last time I checked it, it was running around a minute, and this time will be two. Oh, as we can see, we are now at about 30,000 Fibonacci numbers. If I'm running without recording, the whole thing will run about 15 seconds and then stop. But this is lengthening the whole thing. My computer is running on 5 cores at the moment, so it is not completely filled up. There's still a little bit beef left, including the recording. It is only running on 1 core because it's Lua, it's a high level language. Actually, if you do this in C or something like that. It is not much not much faster, because Lua is very, very fast. It's almost the speed of C, and most of the stuff that is running is doing in the GMP anyway. And you can see we are at Fibonacci number 65,250. This is quite larger than what the microcomputers did, and you must not forget that I'm running with a big int here with big numbers, and not normal registers. If you want to to have a fair fight, I would have to scratch all this 15 seconds down to a few milliseconds, and then I will remain in the registers of the language, and it will be much, much, much faster than the other computers. But this is the contest was how far do we come. I hope you had fun. I'm just yeah, you can do this on your same on yourself, and repeat it. Here's the program, and it's very, very easy, not much to know, and much fun.